Alright guys, welcome back. In the last video, we went to a 6-year-old girl to this 18-year-old warrior. I'm guessing she's 18. And we are heading for proving. I need to win it. And then I want the matriarchs to tell me where I'm from, who was my mother, father. Your spear can knock off machine armor using R1. Try it on the training dummies. My spear. I have a spear, cool. Start. Alright! So, R2 is a big attack, R1 little attack, and I need some wood for arrows. Blah. How much can I carry? I now have 11 witch wood, should be enough. So I can do a jump attack. Can I get up here? How can I do? I want to do a jump attack on this one. But how? Heavy attack. That is a heavy attack. Alright, cool. I got that down. What's this? Yeah, some more medical things. Alright, let's get out of the house.
He said we go hunting this morning. Why isn't he here?
He's 80 yards away. What a beautiful world, by the way. Look at that. Medical. Alright, so now I have 20. That's enough to make 20 new arrows, I guess. So, the point of the spear.
Standing there. What's going on with him?
Oh, there. Oh, cool. Hey, dude.
Aloy, you're here.
Yes. Oh, dude.
Did you want to be alone?
No. We must speak. I've been thinking about your training, Aloy. You've learned to hunt,
mm-hmm.
to survive.
Yeah.
But I fear there's a lesson I failed to teach you.
Oh?
Would you learn it now?
Of course. Death. I'll always learn what you have to teach.
Cool.
There's been some trouble recently. It affords an opportunity to learn this lesson, but it will be dangerous. You must come prepared, or you will die.
Serious, man?
Descend
into
the embrace and hunt until you have gathered the parts for fire arrows.
Fire arrows? Cool.
What kind of trouble are we talking about?
Once you have the parts, you will meet me there, at the gate beyond
Where?
The village of Mother's Heart.
I'm not very good in directions, man. Where? Help me out
yes.
here.
Now be on your way.
But
is something else bothering you?
No, I'm fine.
Yeah, are you sure? Because, you know.
Anything else you want me to do while I'm down in the embrace?
Yeah, some groceries or...
Odd Grotta might be out of food by now. You could hunt a week's worth of meat for her, if you find the time.
No problem.
Mind if she'd say thanks just once.
Yeah,
Grotta
I know.
Follows the law. Her science towards us is honorable, not an insult.
Really?
If you say so.
Really?
Are you worrying about what happens?
I'm worried.
What happens is clear. You will be accepted as one of the tribe, and I will still be an outcast. To be shunned.
Even if the tribe accepts
wow.
me, I won't.
There is much to do, Aloy. We will discuss this later.
Yeah, don't cry. Did you see his ear? Ears. Did you see his eyes?
I'll go gather the parts, but I'm also going to pay Karst a visit.
Aloy, that man breaks the law every time he speaks to you.
And I'm glad he does. I want to buy a tripcaster, and no other trader will sell to outcasts.
Stock it with ammunition, then. You'll find use for that weapon tonight.
Stock it
that
with ammunition.
That sounds ominous. Alright, see you at the North Gate.
New errand. What? What the hell was that? Quests? Site. Errands. Okay. Ad Grata, level 4. The old outcast Ad Grata often needs help to survive in the wild. So the trouble is, he's only speak when praying to the gods or Almara, so understanding what he... It's not easy. Talk to Greta. For 1000 XP. Yeah, sure. Why not? Oh, but first, of course. Oh, nice roll. Yeah. Okay. How do I get down there? Did I do some? Oh, I can. Oh, I see it. I see it. Hey, dude. See you later. I'm gonna just jump off here. Oh, she jumps a lot higher. Oh my God! Look at that man. That's scary. Let's go! Fantastic, and roll! Oh, to open the map. So, I have to hunt here for blaze and shards, and then go here to Karst to trade for the Tripcaster. And this is. It's on the way, so I can do that. I can do that. Let's go! We're gonna go hunting. Discover a campfire by getting near it, which unlocks to save. Yes, of course I want to save, man.
That'll change after the proving. 2 days. 2 days until I get answers. 2 days and I'll know who she was and why I was cast out.
Well, I hope we get some answers, girl.
All right. Time to gather the parts for some fire arrows. I should find a herd.
Oh, fantastic.
Mother's heart. 2 more days, and I'll know what it's like in there. It's so many people crammed into one place. I guess no one ever gets lonely in there.
No, that's true. In the city, you never get lonely. A lot of walking. Alright, we need to find a herd. Look at that, man. Beautiful, mate. Really awesome game. Awesome. We have 20 arrows. Oh. That's a watcher. There's two of them. He's real close.
No way.
Go! Oh my God. Oh shit, they see me. Ah! They cannot get to me. Oh man, that was fantastic. I had him in one blow. Fantastic. All right. Now, how long are they gonna hunt me? Are you still looking for me? No, right? His eyes still yellow. Fantastic, man. Okay, let's get down. Let's gather. We have 1 out of 5 already, but that was a great kill.
I thought they'd go on forever.
Oh no, there's again two of them. I need one alone. Yeah, you go, girl. You go, girl.
Go!
Nobody even saw me, man. Damn, I'm good. Look at that! I killed two already. Fantastic. Now, where is... Oh, he's there. He's alone, man. Throw a rock. Come here, dude. Yes.
Go! What?
That's how I roll, dude. Watch your lens. Cool. Pick up a rock for it, just to be sure. That's kill number three. I am on point here, man. Whew. Feels good. Alright, so... what's this? Oh, cool. Look at me. I'm a ballerina. Now what? There's no other rope. Ah, a boar. Oh, cool. You have real animals also. I need to walk, drop from the ledge. Oh, cool. Damn, she's good, man. Awesome. Alright, so we need to find another herd. That is a rabbit. Ah, Strider. Yeah, we need that one. But first, of course, we're gonna save. Quick save. Okay. I can get on those rocks. Wow, she's a jumper. Up, up, up. Oh, that's a watcher. Yes, and that is a Strider. That is a Strider, watcher. Now, I did have the strike from above, right? Skills, yeah. And this is strike from a below. Press R1 to silently drop and take down all small machines. Okay. Time slows down. Landing from a fall. Concentration. Not enough skill points. Damn, that could have been handy, but let's kill that one. Weak point is I'm not sure, by the way. It's now tagged. Where is his weak point? Huh. Let's get the I see the Strider. But I'm running out of time, of course, because I cannot record longer than 50 minutes. So in the next video, guys, we're gonna try to kill the Striders, kill the Watchers, and just be a champion. I wanna use the bow this time. Let's see how hard it is. The silent attacks are fantastic. This game is awesome. So until next time, guys.